today. This is Steph's 2007 Dodge Grand Caravan base model. It has 421,000 miles on it. Fires right up. Let's close the door. Let's roll up the window. It makes on the floor. Has a column shifter and on the SXT models it has the power sliding doors and lift gate. That's why this one is the base model. Got your cruise control. Let's see how she sounds. Let's slow her down. Let's go out the rest of the vehicle, shall we?
Yes.
Those sliding doors.
Okay. If you can do it, I can do 8 o'clock on Thursday. The vehicle can't. I'm going to be in Vegas.
Is that your trunk area? Let's go back into the front seat on the driver's side. Let's start off the remote this time.
You know it too well. Good job.
Great job, Drew.
You locked it up. You rock, man.
Great job, Drew.
You wanting more time?
No, let's head over to the Jeep now.
Okay. So let's give Steph back her keys.
And will you please give me yours, Mom?
You did a great job. Eye contact. You did a great job. Next time, you'll let her brush it again and touch it some more. And you'll get more time, right?
Yeah.
What do you say to Steph?
Thank you, Steph.
That's a bye-bye hug, buddy. You're awesome. I'm so proud of you. You did great, Drew.
Now, let's go over to the Jeep. 2016 Unlimited Sahara. It's about 7,008 miles.
Okay. Jeez. Okay.
Let's turn on the hazard lights.
I need to charge my work phone now.
Can I charge it for you?
Charge, well, it's worth.
Mom.
Other side.
Can I have the charger, please?
No, I need the phone.
That's the end. Thanks for watching.